Lucknow Super Giants will take on Chennai Super Kings in the 34th match of IPL 2024 at the Kanha Cricket Stadium in Lucknow on April 19th. CSK came into the match after a stunning win over Mumbai Indians and would like to continue the winning run. CSK have played well in IPL 2024, having won 4 out of 6 games. CSK is placed at the 3rd spot in the points table. On the other hand, LSG is at the 5th spot after winning 3 out of their 6 games. Lucknow Super Giants and Chennai Super Kings have played 3 matches together in IPL history. Out of the 3, both teams won 1 match each, while 1 game ended in no result. For LSG, Ayush Bodoni is the highest run scorer against CSK with 101 runs, while Quinton de Kock holds the record for the top knock of 61 versus CSK. For Chennai Super Kings, Shivam Dube is the highest run getter versus LSG with 76 runs, while Ruturaj Gaikwad slammed the top knock of 57. LSG and CSK are led by two strong Indian players, KL Rahul and Ruturaj Gaikwad. While KL Rahul has good experience in captainship, Ruturaj is leading a side for the first time in IPL. Among CSK bowlers, Moeen Ali has clinched the most 6 wickets against Lucknow. The left-arm spinner also clinched a 4-wicket haul in one match. On the other hand, Ravi Bishnoi has scalped the most 5 wickets against Chennai. He also picked a 3-wicket haul in one match. Key players to look for in CSK: Ruturaj Gaikwad, MS Dhoni, Raichin Ravindra, Ravindra Jadeja, Shivam Duve, Ajinkya Rahane. Key players to look for in LSG: KL Rahul, Nicholas Puran, Quinton de Kock, Marcus Stoinis, Ravi Bishnoi.